Tiny here for Will Fat Fit. This first video is going to be our alpha. So hopefully it goes at least somewhat well. Hope you enjoy. Cool.
Daddy fat.
Right. All right, so this is what I'm going to be doing for a while. Me, this guy right here, we're going to be stuffing our fat cells into pretty much every automobile that I can currently come across, which will be Hyundai, Ford, working all the way down the line. Hopefully, if we're lucky, getting into something like a Porsche, if we're lucky, or if we're able to slim down at least enough, but praying. Anyway, this is going to be Will Fat Fit. I've seen big people around. America has a lot of big people. I have not seen anything that can help a big person choosing a car besides the person walking up to it and saying, I'm not going to fit in there. This will be an easier way for us to, or you, to come across references that'll help decide what kind of automobile you might want, or if you guys want, in the comments, choosing something else that you might want to see us fit in, within reason. We're not going to jump on a pogo stick. That just ain't happening.
Damn.
All right, before we get started, or as we're getting started, introductions. First, everybody calls me Tiny. That's what you're going to know me as well. Second, my brother behind the camera. He's going to be filming the whole entire thing. Then Jared over here. He's going to be doing the editing. And Big Chris, or Thango, he's going to be helping me out as well, because we're the biggest people that are two different sizes of large. And
damn,
this is what's going to be fitting in cars. But before we do that, we need to get our measurements taken. So we need to go to the big and tall. We're here over at the DXL in Albuquerque, New Mexico. This is where all this filming is going to take place. Good old Albuquerque, I love this place. Me and my friend here, we're about to have our measurements taken so that way you know pretty much how big we are and you can understand exactly if you're going to be able to fit in the automobiles to which we're going to try or if you're not going to fit. This way this takes a lot out of guesswork from you and puts a lot of hopefully hilarious content with us. We're here at DXL getting our measurements done, and Scott is really awesome and has decided to go ahead and help us with our measurements. First up, Than.
Yay, come in.
All right, so we're gonna do what we call a basic tuxedo measurement. Okay. We're gonna start with the top and work all the way down.
Okay.
What I need you to do is hold this right in the center of your chest for me. And keep rotating around for me.
Other way.
Rotate, okay. Please. Wrong way.
Thank you, sir. Yes, sir. Same thing. We're going to do one more time around the belly.
This is where the prize number comes in.
Okay, and then drop it a little bit lower when you wear your pants. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Six foot five. Generally?
Roughly, yes.
Okay. And if you can go ahead and turn to the side for me, put your feet together. And stand up as tall as you can. There we go. All right, Sam. These are your measurement cards. You're at a 19 in the neck, 38 in the sleeve. You're a 68 in the chest, 72 mid, 70 waist, 45 outside.
Okay.
Okay?
Thank you.
From here on out, big punch.
Yep.
All right. Ready?
Yes.
Okay. You can do it stubby.
Just because I'm short.
The mannequin is taller than you.
All the mannequins are taller than me. And everybody else is roughly the same, but equal.
Okay, same thing as before. If you could hold this right in the center of your chest.
All right.
Go ahead and relax your arm down by your side. Thank you. Okay, hold it up there, and we're going to drop it under your arm. Okay. Same thing, we want to drop it around the middle.
I just lost it.
Right here?
Yeah.
Okay, and hold on to that for me, and let's go along your waistband. You'll see it right. Okay.
The fun part is, when I'm going to look over these numbers, I don't know if I will cry or not. I'm hoping no. If I'm lucky, I'll be a little bit smaller than what I was whenever I first found out my size 3 years ago.
Okay, and if you can go ahead and face that way, put your feet together for me.
Feet together.
Stand up tall.
After a certain size and the stomach straight just does not happen.
Okay, so you're a 20 neck, 34 sleeve, 65 overarm, 58 on your chest, 60 mid, 56 in the waist, 36 out seam.
Wow. Thank you so much.
No problem.
And what is your name again?
Scott.
Scott. And this is DXL on
Manal.
Manal?
Yeah.
Albuquerque, New Mexico. Place is awesome. Yeah. Alright, so Me and Than over here, we just got finished with the DXL. Got all of our measurements in. So that way you guys have a good idea of what we're looking at. And seeing, hopefully you'll have an understanding of which one of us more fits your size. This has been the introduction to Will Fat Fit. Hopefully you guys enjoy it, and hopefully you guys will like the automobiles that we start choosing. First ones up are R3 automobiles. The one we're in currently is going to be Big Chris's right here, Than. Mine is a 2002 Ford Focus SE wagon. And then our editor over here, Ren, his car is going to be the smart car. That one hopefully will be fun for everybody. Thanks for watching. Take care. Everything you just witnessed is supposed to be, or was supposed to be, nothing but a vocal test to see where the range of the mic was.
Well, fuck that.
The clips are going to be, at least to us, they're funny. I'm sorry for doing this.